big event. And once again, not a mid-pack accident. This is up towards the front. These are cars racing for the lead.
Turn around.
It's not the first time for Kyle Larson at Daytona, where he has been up in the air in a car. If we go back to 2013 in Xfinity Series, Kyle Larson up into the fence. That's actually the engine that had come out of that car that got caught up in the catch fence. Front end of the car completely torn off. So Kyle Larson up in the air once again at Daytona, this time in the Monster Energy Cup Series.
And the result of this, top three, Ty Dillon, David Ray.